these whales under the water today. You guys are getting beautiful looks. You normally don't get to see them like this.
Wow.
Oh, you can see its face. And there's its eye on the side. If you follow its jawline down, you rarely get to see humpback whale eyes. Follow the line right by its mouth, and you can see a little lump as it's turning its head. Those are the whale's eyes on the side. They're about the size of an orange, and all humpback whales have brown eyes with a kidney-shaped pupil. So you really never get to see that.